There are too many believers, too many people out there today that use their energy to recycle the pain of the past. We're not supposed to recycle the past. We're not supposed to recycle our pain. We are supposed to live knowing that the future is bright. I don't know about you. If you use your energy on things that are behind you, you are not going to think about the things that are ahead of you. Your future is bright. You have a great success ahead of you. But the truth is, why do we keep going back to places that remind us of who we used to be? You are a new creation in God. The old has gone and the new has come. Your past cannot weigh you down unless you allow it to. So this is my encouragement to you. Don't recycle the pain of the past. Don't recycle what you've been through. Look ahead and remember that God has something great in store for you.